Hi, I'm Andrew Phelps, Director of the Oregon Office of Emergency Management. Welcome to our weekly watch report, brought to you this week, as it is every week, by the Oregon Office of Emergency Management. Well, as Preparedness Month 2019 draws to a close, I want to send out a special acknowledgement and thank you to our first responders here in Oregon who do a tremendous job of keeping Oregonians safe and protected 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. First responders do tremendous work day in and day out protecting Oregonians, protecting property and the environment. And of course, when we're talking about first responders, we're talking about our firefighters, our law enforcement officers, our emergency medical technicians, but also our emergency managers, our 911 dispatchers, and our public works responders. These are all folks that help keep us safe during emergencies. We know that emergencies and disasters can occur at any time, and we want to make sure you and your families are prepared. We know if you're stuck at work, it could be a while before you get home. Having that extra peace of mind, knowing your family's prepared and has the supplies and resources needed to take care of themselves for up to 2 weeks is going to be an important part of you being able to do your job. So we want to take this opportunity to let you know how important you are to us and the work that we do here at the Oregon Office of Emergency Management, and remind you how important it is to ensure your families and loved ones are 2 weeks ready. Take some time as Preparedness Month draws to a close to ensure you've got 2 weeks of emergency food, water, medication, important supplies, so that your families will be okay and cared for and ready should you be called away for an emergency like a Cascadia earthquake. Well, that's all we've got for this time. Until next time, take care of yourselves and take care of each other.